Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kids, how are you? Today we will learn about addition and subtraction by using number line. Okay, let's check our PowerPoint.
Number line, addition and subtraction. What is number line? Number line is a straight line with numbers placed at equal intervals along its length. Jadi, sebuah garis dengan jarak antar angkanya sama. Next. First, we will learn about number line addition. For the example, 7 plus 5 is... Okay, first, we will draw a number line and then start from 7. 7 plus 5, it means that we will move to the right side 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we can see that 7 plus 5 is 12. Next. Second. Okay, we will looking for 9 plus 8. Okay, first we will draw a number line. Start from 9 and then we will move to the right side. 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we can see that 9 plus 8 is 17. Okay, this is two examples of addition by using number line. Okay, so addition by using number line means that we move the arrow to the right of the number line. Jadi anak panahnya ke kanan. Okay, number two, we will learn about number line subtraction. This is the opposite of number line addition. First, we will try to looking for 14 minus 3. Okay, we will draw a number line and then start from 14. We will move to the left side. 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So, we can see that 14 minus 3 is 11. Number 2. 11 minus 6. Okay, from the number line, we will start from 11 and then we will move to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we can see that 11 minus 6 is 5. So, for the conclusion, subtraction by using number line means that we move the arrow to the left of the number line. Jadi, kalau addition, kita gesernya melompatnya anak-anak ke kanan. Kalau pengurangan atau subtraction, melompatnya, bergesernya ke arah kiri.